Hello guys, this video is we're gonna make breakfast, and our breakfast is one cucumber. I peel it off and sliced. After I sliced, I placed it in the blender and I add 1/2 cup of milk and start blending it to make a smoothie. One whole cucumber. After I blended it, I use mussel powder in a glass and transfer the smoothie to the glass, and that's good enough for my breakfast for today. Thank you guys for watching, and I hope you guys learn something out of this video. That this is the way on how I finished one whole cucumber more faster. Bye for now, and don't forget to subscribe.